you support a ban on assault weapons?
100%.
Okay, and can you define what an assault weapon is?
It is a military-style weapon that is that was originally designed to be used in the military, but is now designed to, I believe, just resemble some aspects of what they would use in the military.
Do you support a ban on assault weapons?
I do support a ban on assault weapons.
Yes.
100%.
I do.
Yes.
For guns, I definitely agree. And I think a lot of people don't know how to control their use of guns.
Oh, absolutely. Actually, I grew up in a household with guns. I was shooting skeet, you know, from the time I was 10, which are the little clay birds. I learned that, like, anything above what a shotgun would be if you're hunting is just not necessary.
Can you define what an assault weapon is?
It is a military-style weapon that is that was originally designed to be used in the military, but is now designed to, I believe, just resemble some aspects of what they would use in the military.
Can you define, just sort of expound on what military-style means?
So it would probably be made out of like a different material, like something black, and it would have maybe more expressed features, like the trigger might be larger, or the pad that you rest here might be larger. It could have like those rings around the barrel that like a normal like 12 gauge rifle would have, or a 12 gauge shotgun would have.
Anything that would not be a common use in a rifle setting?
Honestly, anything stronger than like a shotgun.
I think it's like you can fire off a bunch of rounds like really fast.
Any automatic weapon that can cause brutal harm to a bunch of people. I mean, when the amendment was written, you had to like take 10 minutes to reload your musket, and that really couldn't damage 50 people in a few minutes. So, yeah, I don't think those should be allowed.
Okay, an assault weapon isn't it when a person gets a gun with an intention of like using it for bad things, or like you can like kill someone with the weapon? I don't know how close that is.
Wouldn't technically like a rock or hands be considered an assault weapon?
No. I wouldn't consider a rock an assault weapon.
But couldn't you kill somebody with it?
I mean, you could. So it is an assault weapon, I guess.
Like, if you're using it to hunt, then it doesn't make sense. Like, an automatic gun, if you're shooting, I don't know, a deer. I don't hunt. I'm actually a vegetarian. But that's not really, like, an efficient way to kill a deer. You're pretty much just making ground beef at that point.
I don't know anything about gun names.
I would support a ban against.
Okay, on all guns?
All guns. Yeah, I think, yeah. As long as I hurt people.